This is how to set up Amazon Onelink. What is Amazon Onelink? And why do you need to care as an affiliate marketer? Most especially if you are into promotion of Amazon product. You need to care because today there are over 17 Amazon associate programs in different countries and around the world. And this will increase with time. The Amazon associate program in different locations and different countries, they are separate entities with different commission structure. Hence, you need to apply for them to get approval separately. On getting approval to promote multiple Amazon associate program on your platform, you need to know how to use Amazon Onelink effectively to be able to consolidate every click on your platform. This is the only way to skyrocket your earnings so that every visitor visiting your platform, you'll be able to monetize them effectively and skyrocket your earnings. Here is John from AskJoffer, where we review different ways to make legitimate money online. If you are new to this channel, kindly click the subscribe button below and also use the notification bell so as to know when we post new video out every week. Also, our mission is to educate and keep you informed of various online businesses and programs that can earn you passive income online. Towards the end of this video, I'll be showing you 5 tips and tricks that will help you use your Amazon Onelink effectively so as to skyrocket your earnings and prevent you from getting banned by Amazon. Also, if you like to build a profitable affiliate marketing online business, I'll be showing you a system that's helped me build a robust affiliate marketing business online. So, okay, let's set up your Amazon Onelink now. Before you do that, there are conditions and requirements that must be in place. The first condition is that you must have made 3 sales for the US-based Amazon Associate program and get validated to continue to promote Amazon product for the US-based Amazon Associate programs. Secondly, you have to apply individually to your choice of Amazon Associate programs of the various countries. Thirdly, you have to consult your Google Webmaster Tools, which I'm going to show you after I might have shared my screen. Given that, you need to ensure that real visitors are coming from those your choice of selected countries so that you are sure you'll be able to make those 3 sales within 90 days before you can actually start setting up the Amazon Onelink to consolidate all your links from various Amazon associate programs of various countries together with the US. Okay, this is how to set up Amazon Onelink. The first requirement that must be in place is your Amazon associate program for the US. That is a compulsory one. You cannot use Amazon Onelink without Amazon associate program for the US. Of course, you can sign up for different other one, but you cannot use Amazon Onelink without that. Okay, that is said. The next thing is for you to now decide which other Amazon associate program that you are qualified for. You can detect that from your Google Webmaster Tool. You'll be able to know where your major visitors are coming from. So let's check the Google Webmaster Tool. Okay, we are in Google My Webmaster Tool now. I'm going to this for one of my websites. You're going to go directly to performance. From performance, you can scroll down. You see the list of queries, page, country. You click the country. Then from the countries, you can expand this to be sure to see the list of the whole countries that where your traffic are coming from. You can see the number of clicks. These are the impressions. You can see these are the list of the countries where your traffic are coming from. So it's going to help you to detect which of the country you are going to incorporate in your Amazon Onelink for the first sign up. So we can move to the next stage. Okay, after using Google Webmaster Tools to select the list of countries that you like to list under your Amazon Associate program, you then decide to go and sign up individually for those countries. But I want to point out to you just on this page, on this screen, that while you are signing up any of the European countries, signing up one of the European countries can facilitate and make it easier for you to sign up the rest of the other European countries. You just sign up the first one. The next stage will help you to quickly speed up the sign up of the other ones. After the sign up of each of these selected countries, that's Amazon Associate Programs countries of your choice, you then list the IDs of these countries. You then list them up and go back to your Amazon Associate Program for the US to now consolidate your Amazon Onelink properly. Okay, to consolidate your Amazon Onelink properly, what you need to do is to go to Amazon Associate Central. Okay, on getting to Amazon Associate Central, you get to this page. You click Onelink. Okay, this is the page. You see step one. The earlier, the year before this time, you need to re-step. Let me show you. Before now, these are the steps that you must pass through to implement Amazon Onelink on your website. This time, you need to implement it on your website. That was before now. You need to use JavaScript and plant JavaScript on your website to make sure that Amazon Onelink works. That implies that it is only visitors that come to your website that can help you, that can convert to earnings via Amazon Onelink. But for now, as of this moment, this particular one has been eliminated. You only now have just two steps. That is step one and two. Let me show you. This is it. You just have step one and step two. You link the account. You set up the tracking. Now, after you sign up, list all the associate accounts, and you come to this place. You click, okay, this is where you add all the accounts. You add your account here. You did the linkage. Immediately you finish the linkage, you go back to the tools, Onelink. Then you come to the second stage to consolidate and do the verification. Update your setting. You can't see this here because I've already linked all my Amazon Onelinks. These are all my Amazon Onelinks from different Amazon Associate Program in the selected country according to the traffics on my Google Webmaster tools. So all you need to do is to do the registration and pick them up and save the changes.
Okay, after the setup and the integration of your Amazon Onelink, you need to define the behaviors of those links when and after your visitors must have clicked on them. When any visitor decide to come to your website, they click on your link and the Amazon Onelink will take them back to their local stores. That's local Amazon stores. So you need to define what happened to those links. So that's why we're here. So all you need to do is to come to this place. And that's where we are now. You just scroll down, go down. You can see here, redirect preference. Before that, you have to treat each of Amazon Onelink for different countries exactly like this. Of course, there are default settings, but if you decide to alter the default setting, it will only affect any of the choice one. That's why you have to treat them separately, or you leave all of them on default, just as is recommended. So why is it recommended you leave them on default setting? This is why. To define your close match, you have to decide, is the link after they click going to be a close match recommendation or an excite match recommendation? Okay. If you select a closed match, your visitors will be redirected to their local Amazon store and present to them a closed match or a nearest product that they met on your website. Otherwise, it will take them back to Amazon store. But if you select the Excite Match, your visitor will be redirected only when a site match of the product is available in their local environment, or else it will take them back to Amazon stores. The usage for the Excite Match is whenever you have a special product that you are selling, maybe it's a particular product you are promoting on your website, and you know that's the only product that is on display on Amazon.com site, that's for the US, that's when you usually like decide to make choose this option. Otherwise, this is the recommended option so that you not be leaving money on the table. I suggest you decide to choose this. So we move to the next stage, which is the final stage, where you're going to check the matching. Okay, this is when you check the matching product. How will you check the matching product? And what does it mean to check the matching product? You check the matching product to be sure that the link and the product you are promoting for each of the local Amazon store is present in those stores before you link to them. So how will you do that? This is the particular place to do that. That's checking matching product. You insert the URL of that product in this place, and you click check, and you will see the exact link to those products. Let's try one and see. Okay, to check the matching product, all you need to do is to go and pick a link, just like this. You decide to go and pick a test link of any product you are promoting from the US platform. You pick it and go back to where you do the test. Okay. You just slot it to this and click checking. Look at it. If you're going to know where it is in Japan, how is the product is in Japan, you can click it here. You can see. So this is how you check matching products. You'll be sure and certain that those products are there and the customer can easily make the purchase without any challenge for them. So I think that is all about this training.
You now know how to set up Amazon Onelink. This is a disclaimer. Please check on Amazon website before implementation. The policy and procedure is always changing for you to avoid being penalized. So I'll be able to make sure that you still do things the right way. I earlier promised you 5 tips and tricks on how to skyrocket your earning and avoid being penalized by Amazon. The first of that tip is this: always check for broken links on your affiliate site. Thousands of dollars has been lost monthly by marketers because of broken links. Secondly, always implement nofollow attributes whenever you are implementing Amazon links on your website. Nofollow attribute will help you stay within best SEO practice. Also, ensure you avoid using no referral attribute. No referral attribute will always block the proper tracking of where your traffic are coming from. Also, you should always show your Amazon affiliate disclosure on every of your pages. The fourth tip is that you should never indicate pricing on your Amazon product on any of your pages. It is against Amazon policy for affiliate marketer. The last tip is that you should always ensure that you show your audience on your website that every link of Amazon is taking them to Amazon website by indicating and stating Amazon very close to your link. This is very, very important to avoid being penalized by Amazon. Are you an expert or a new person to affiliate marketing? Do you know people are making thousands of dollars in affiliate commission selling for Amazon, Apple, eBay, and Walmart today? Yes, it is free. Do you know the good news? You don't need to recruit anybody. You don't need an inventory. You don't need to do customer service. All you need to do is just to be making profit. Yes, you can learn it. I'm inviting you to come and join the number one affiliate marketing training center in the world. They've been around for so long and they've affected so many lives, that's including me. So you will learn how to build your profitable online business in no time. Do you know another good news? The level one of their training with 10 lessons is free to join. You don't need a credit card. Just use the link below and meet me in the training center. I'll be waiting for you. You now know how to set up your Amazon Onelink. The next video will take you a step-by-step process of how to receive your Amazon affiliate payment via Payoneer. Kindly subscribe to this YouTube channel and hit the notification bell below to always get our notification anytime we post new YouTube weekly. Thank you.